outside my window, like the shadows in the night. I hear the sound of distant crying, the darkness multiplying.